the required width of the door opening is 700 mm. What we are getting here is 711, and this is the way it is taken. Now let's measure height. The height required was 1775, but it was later on increased due to concerns about the headroom. So right now it is maintained at 1900 mm. The average height of a person is considered as 1800 mm maximum, so 1900 is safe.